I was a sophomore in high school, we would be out doing something or other, and I'd be imitating some opera singer as a joke, and he went, "Hey, you ought to sing," and he sang in the choir. I refused to sing in the choir because I thought singing was sissy stuff. And he's the one, being an athlete, who said, "No, no, it's cool." And so I joined the choir that George Mansky directed. I was under George's tutelage for some years. George encouraged me to go to Olympic College, where I was fortunate enough to have a 2-year full tuition scholarship, where Ted Turner was my voice teacher and Raleigh McVicker was also one of my mentors. These guys brought me up where I could not read a note of music when I graduated from high school, and they saw to it by the time I left Olympic College to enter Central Washington State University that I could. And I am deeply and forever grateful and indebted to these people. Daryl Spadaccini, who is an old, old friend of mine, we started working together years ago, doing weddings at Star of the Sea. And I thank you. I thank those people that I mentioned, and those of you whose daughters' weddings I sung for and whatnot, I thank you all, and I am deeply indebted to you. Thank you. I will sing for you now the first foreign language song that I ever learned that Ted Turner taught me.
Is this Frere Jacques?
This is "Ireland Must Be Heaven Because Me Mother Comes From There." No, this is "Torna Sorrento," come back to Sorrento.
Ma non mi fuggire. to see the sunlight dancing, waking thoughts of tender feelings. I have seen your eyes reflecting this same love that made you mine. What a whisper of your love within my heart. Now you say goodbye, I'm leaving. This poor heart of mine is grieving. Can it be that you've forgotten? Can it be that love is gone? Say not farewell and leave a heart that's grieving. Come back to
Bill has asked me to read you the translation for the next tune, Karari. Karari, why do you say these bitter words to me? Why do you talk to me and torment my heart so? Don't forget that I gave you my heart, Karari, don't forget. Karari, why do you come to say these words that give me torment? This must be Russian. You do not think of this pain of mine. You don't think of it, you don't care about it. You thankless heart, the title of Kore Grato. You have taken my life, everything is gone, and you don't think of us any longer.
No.
Karari, you don't know that even I have gone to the church. I entered and prayed to God, Karari. I also thought the priest confessor. I suffer for that one there, I suffer. One cannot believe all the wounding, torture I suffer. And the confessor, who was a pious and religious person, he said, my son, let her be.
Sound familiar to anybody?
It's Beatles. Oh, I remember that.
This is a wonderful Neapolitan song called Cor Ingrato, Ungrateful Heart. Tu non te piensi astuto
See you here tonight. It's a real thrill to have you, such a fine audience, to perform for. I'm going to play for you tonight a couple selections from a recording that I had the privilege to record last year. At this time last year, I was in the studio, and these are all original compositions, and this first one turned out to be the favorite. Everyone seems to like this the most. It's called My. Thank you.
Wonderful.
A couple years ago, I ventured into the composing of love song category, which was something very new and different for me, and wrote a series or a suite of six love songs. I'd like to play two of those for you now. The first one deals with finding someone and thinking, hey, this might be the person. You know, that's something we've all experienced, of course. And the second one deals with, yes, this certainly is the person, and a love like this has never happened to me before. The first one is called Lover in My Dreams, and the second one is called I Have Never Loved Like This Before. This first one actually began with this opening.
Thank you.
doesn't know it's time.
I must say that in almost 25 years of being a professional singer, I have not worked with anyone more talented than Daryl Spadaccini. I close my mind.